So Kevin Smith is an interesting character, and he's been around for quite a while now. And in case you're not familiar with him or his work, he's actually made a ton of movies. And I was a bit surprised to realize this, but I've seen most of them, like 10 or so. And others have been pretty terrible, like his latest project before this, Yoga Hosers, which to be fair was at least an original concept, not one I've seen before. But the movie just wasn't very good. However, the one before that, Tusk. I actually liked that one. It was weird, it was absurd and out there. I liked it. But then you also have older movies like Clerks that I think is a genuinely good movie. It's a great example of how to do micro-budget films that actually have an impact. And what I like about Kevin Smith is that he's still doing his own thing. He's doing things his way, on fairly limited budgets, and usually he's thinking outside the box too. And even if he's made some sequels and whatnot, I would still call his content fairly original. So when he makes a movie like this, which is a blatant reboot with, well, essentially the same premise as Jay and Silent Bob Strikes Back, I was intrigued. I wanted to see what he would do with it, and how he would keep it fresh and interesting. And as someone who does have a lot of original ideas and isn't afraid to make them a reality, I expected him to make this a bit of a critique of Hollywood and the recent slew of reboots. And in that sense this did deliver, it did exactly that, it criticizes Hollywood quite a bit. But in classic Kevin Smith fashion, it also pokes fun at the man himself too. He's not above criticizing himself and his previous work, he knows he's not flawless. And I can't help but to appreciate that, both of those things, because, well, Hollywood has been showing just how risk-averse and creatively bankrupt it is for years now. Rather than funding creative new movies, they'd rather just do reboots of reboots. And while I've definitely seen people make that point before, I haven't seen a movie talk about it so openly. So again, I really do appreciate what Kevin Smith is doing here and the idea behind it. However, at the same time, he's doing exactly the same thing he's criticizing. He's making a blatant reboot, and I get why. It's to make a point and to satirize the whole process. And in a way, I don't have a problem with that concept, but I do still have a big issue with this movie. And that issue is that it's just not very clever, funny, or all that interesting. It fell victim to the same exact problem all of these reboots do. They're just not very good. And they usually end up paling in comparison to the original, as does this. In fact, I was watching almost this entire thing with just a mild disinterest, hoping that at some point it would kick into gear and start working for me. But it just didn't really ever get there. I think I laughed maybe once during the entire thing. And I mean, it's just your basic road trip movie with these two guys trying to get from point A to point B. And there's of course a ton of things stopping them from getting where they're going. And as far as the story goes, it does work, because it's so simple it couldn't not work. It's also not a bad looking or poorly shot movie, Kevin Smith knows what he's doing in that regard. And I wouldn't say I hated it either, but it just ended up feeling kinda lame, to be honest. With a ton of old and tired jokes and gags that just did not have any impact or punch at all. And yeah, I actually do appreciate what they tried to do with this, but at the end of the day, I don't think it worked. I don't think it was anywhere near as funny as it needed to be. And that's a shame, because had it worked, it could have been a valid critique of reboots. But instead, it's just another example of why you probably shouldn't do one. And we have plenty of those already, but with that being said, would I recommend this? Not really, unless you're like a diehard Kevin Smith fan, then maybe. But for most people it's pretty safe to skip, or you could not do that. After all, I'm not your dad. But hey, what are your thoughts on this? Have you seen it? Did you like it? Let me know. And if you enjoyed the video, maybe give it a thumbs up or sub to the channel, because that would be fantastic. And if you'd like, you can also support me on PayPal or Patreon through the links in the description. And as always, I appreciate you and thanks for watching.